Thank you. Oh, who's there? Don't come any closer. I ain't coming out. Oh, no. I lost my glasses. They was chasing me. I can't see nothing without my glasses. I ain't coming out, I say. Fighting with fire, yeah. They ain't natural, see. Those inventions in the Eaton Combustion Exhibition, name throwers. Fighting with fire. It's their only chance. Oh, dear me, I can't see nothing. A young lady, you say. Here, you find me glasses, and I'll help you find her. I ain't going nowhere without my glasses. Oh, mercy. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that's much better. You're looking for the young lady, then? Yes, I saw her earlier. She was accompanied by one of the police officers. They were heading for the ISIS room to check on the new exhibition. Cheeky blighter demanded I hand over my key. 60 years I've worked here. There's a spare key, but it's locked in the safe behind me, and, well, I can't remember the code to open it. The code book is in a staff room on the ground floor. Oh, I remember that much. But make sure you've got them flamethrowers from the Eaton Combustion Room. Fight them with fire, yeah? Come back here and we'll get the spare key out of the safe so you can get to the ISIS exhibition.
I'm not moving from here until the power goes back.
Oi!
Oh, thank you once again. I don't know what come over me. I ain't as steady on my feet these days. The safe is in the wall behind that cabinet. I can't shift it, not at my age. There you go. The keys are inside. The Isis room itself is located beyond the Osiris collection. But take care, young sir. That's where they kept that statue. I always knew it was bad luck bringing it here. I'll need to sit down for a minute. Then I'll go over to the west side of the museum and open some of the other exhibits in case you want to look in there. Looking, Darian.